West.
See, to understand the story of Catcher Freeman, you gotta know a little something about slavery. Now, if you think niggas is worthless and lazy today, oh, Lord help me, you should have seen them back in slavery days. Good old Master Colonel and plantation owners like him provided darkies all over the South with good jobs, food, housing. I'm telling you, slavery was the best thing that ever could happen to Negro kind.
Okay, first of all, none of that is true. And don't trust them new niggas is not a spiritual.
Hush your mouth and learn your history, boy. Slaves sang that and many other joyful songs all day. They danced, did arts and crafts, crocheted, had water balloon fights, everything except for work.
Hey, y'all! Master's a-coming! He's a-coming, y'all! Master's a-coming! Here he comes!
Look, guys, you asked me to take you in as slaves, and this is how you repay me? All you do all day is sing and jump and eat.
Shit, you just stop! All right, stop it! Stop it! Stop having so much fun!
Hey, Master, won't you do me a favor and master these nuts in your mouth, nigga?
Come on, y'all. Now, that's enough. I've had it. Y'all gonna get a timeout. Everybody is in timeout right now.
Man, you ever notice how white people sound when they get mad?
I've had it. Everyone's getting a timeout.
Hey, Master, Deanda sent a message for you.
I don't know anyone named Deanda. Deanda who? Oh,
Deanda my dig, nigga!
Now, I have put up with this for long enough. I'm not gonna put up with it anymore. Get to work now!
Now, I'm sorry I had to speak at you so sternly, but you brought it on yourself.
Now stop that! Slave masters have feelings too! I just don't understand. I try so hard with y'all.
Yes, I says we murder that cracker.
I don't know. Maybe it wouldn't kill y'all to do a little bit of work.
What's wrong with you, nigga? We got this slavery shit hooked up just like we like it, and you wants to fuck it up with work. Now looks, before we kills Master, we gotta get this nigga Catcher Freeman. Even if we could escape, Catcher come get us.
But Catcher Freeman's strong and fast than us, Percy. How's it gonna do that?
We'll use Thelma, that high yellow mulatto Jezebel hussy.
Hey, that's my great 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 grandmother.
No need to get emotional, Robert. I'm just...